leave a 40, 50,000 cash and start up a business. I spend that shit at the dentist. I